Hi, welcome back to another episode of Alien Isolation. Let's play with Sanders. I'm going to attempt to do more of Alien Isolation. And I'm going to turn off the noise detection for my Kinect so I can talk more. I had some critiques on my last post, so try it better this time. Okay, same spot as we were. Yeah. Seriously? Already? Something's over there. That's pretty cool. Blurry, not blurry. Blurry, not blurry. Blurry, not blurry. Remove this brace right here. Hello? Seriously? See any tunnels or anything, so I should be good for right now. What are these? These are sterilizers? Weird. What's this? Compound B. Maybe some more med packs. Edge of the motion trackers. Oh, so that means my. Oh, I see. I see. That's helpful. What is this? Peacemaker. Oh, I need one of those. Distract whatever is coming after me. Let's see. Noise maker. There you go. What do I need? A charge pack and a sensor and. Aw, I need an injector for that? That's lame. What does it look like? Why would you need an injector for this? There's like no reason for it. Let's see. Really dark in there. I think I'm pretty sure I turned the lights off in that area. Crouch, sneaky sneak. Sneaky sneak. Forgot to check my other thing. Follow this little thing. Take me to my checkpoint. I gotta go this way. What's in there? Save point. Actually, I'm gonna save it one more time, just because. Never know. It's a Nika save. Come on, show me my motion tracker, dang it. I turned the lights off. Yes, I didn't. What's in here? You can hide the box. Cool. Oh. Use it? Maybe it's for noise. No, look. Sneaky sneak. package. Me. Sweet. No, I want the binding agent. I gotta make something else, let's see. Let's make a Northern Warriors Maker. I don't have any injectors, so let's make a med packs. Oh, duh, I need a med. Flashbangs? I can make a flashbang. Yeah. I want to make sure I use all the items, so lose out. Like that. Okay.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Yeah. She said. That's not creepy at all.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Yeah, she's right. I'm gonna find another way, you jerk. When I come in there, I'm not gonna do anything because you're kinda scary looking. So, I'm just gonna go over here. Yeah, I walk this way then. Go. I'll go back this way. Okay. Walk this way. Walk this way. Hi. I'm just gonna be over here. Just gonna hack this door while you're looking. Hack. Hack. And hack. Man, I'm good at this. Hey, welcome, viewer. I hope you enjoy. That's all I got. Flashlight batteries. If you want to interject and tell me I'm doing something wrong, that would be super helpful. Because it is very foggy in this room, and I do not know why. I'm going to open this monitor here. Bonding agent, cool. Okay, let's see. Bomb. Need ethanol. Yep. Make it. I made it. I put everything in there. What the heck? Do I not have any? I only have three? I see him over there. Oh, item maxed. Thanks. Thanks for telling me after. Super dark. Super dark.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this amicably.
Uh-oh. Ooh. Much for robots not being able to hurt humans. Uh-oh. Ooh. This brains are over the wall! Nobody in the vent. Nobody here. I'm just gonna head back this way. Very quietly, I hope. Otherwise, you're gonna get caught, so... I'm. Where do I go? This way. That's a lot of dust. Whoa! It's not good. It's a scanning thing. To let them know if I'm here or not. If I can stand right here. Just look past me. Yes. Oh, good job. Elevator. Oh crap. No, I'm not here, see? I'm not here. I'm gonna go hide in here. There's no way he knows I'm in here. Because I'm in here and you're out there.
I can't help you, my lucker. If I can't find you, you might as well show yourself.
You can go away. Really? Acquired by Apollo? You better walk. Keep going, you jerks. You jerks. Okay, let's walk out of here. Sure we don't get caught by this thing again. Oh, nope, I'm gonna get caught. Oh crap, oh crap. Oh crap, get underneath it. Okay, I made it. There we go. I could like, hack this thing. Be like right here. They don't see me. Okay. Into the elevator as fast as possible. Turn on the elevator. Turn the elevator, please. Ah, I win. That's right. If he touches, I got a gun. Yeah, that's right. It's a while for everything to.
Central communications hub. Seeks in employees only.
Can't respond because they're robots. That's just great. Seeing how there's nobody here to help me, I guess I'll just do it myself. That's what Ripley does. She does it herself. Takes out aliens? By herself. Duh. That's why she's such a badass. I'll take that. And, item maxed. I want that charge back. I'm gonna hack this system. Let's see. Drawing a blank. Drawing a blank. No, can't put this thing off. Win. Share rights granted. Thank you. Let's see what dirty secrets they have.
Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland-Yutani bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond! We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down and we
Okay. Looks like they tried to get a hold of him, but they were just like, nope. Not gonna help. Just rewire this right here. I am such an engineer. Is that a press a couple buttons? Okay. Deactivate camera feed. Keep on purification. Turn it off. So. I don't know.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline.
It's Apollo.
Ongoing communications halted.
Oh, that's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Alternate communication terminal. Okay, let's see. I guess we... I head down the stairs right here. I'm in the dark hole. I need this. Turn it off. Batteries. This way. Come on. Who? Ooh. Like this. It's scary. All this stuff. Oh, I can go under here. Down. There's somebody like right next to me. I don't want to open this door. No, I don't. Open door, please. Please, 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 please. Thank you for opening the door. Is he gonna follow me? Yeah, there's a lot of them. Where are they? They're watching that hole. Maybe I can go out of this hole. Don't be behind me, please don't be behind me. Oh my god, he's behind me! Seriously! Yeah, I'm just gonna run over somewhere. Yeah, go, open the door. Hide. Hide, hide, hide. Nope, nobody's here. Nobody. Do it. Oh, come on. There's no way he knows I'm in here. I had three of them following me. That's ridiculous. They're pretty angry. Oh, he threw a trash can. Look at him. Super angry. Coming back.
Hello. Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need
like, seems like they're walking back and forth. He's patrolling. System, lighting, door access, camera feeds, don't need them. Let's turn up access. Don't be right next to me. Hi! I didn't know you were here. I guess you're leaving. Was super lucky. He's still over there. I gotta head this way. I just gotta remember my way back out. Yeah, here we go. Foggy fog. Can't even see. Oh, it's over that way. Don't be anybody in here. Shows moving. Hide under here. You can hide in there. Try to check all the new viewer. Welcome to my cast. Don't see anybody in here. Search this. Go left. Because I love to steal stuff. Especially your stuff. Operated. Okay.
Sevastopol, this is Weyland Yutani Executive Administrator Nina Taylor, confirming receipt of your transmission. I'm a member of the team assigned to collect the Nostromo flight recorder. The black box in your possession is of primary importance to Weyland Yutani.
Huh?
Under existing corporate agreements, we should remind you that you must not attempt to read its contents, nor disclose its presence to any third parties.
Well, they already tried to read it.
A private message from Marshal Waits will follow.
Does this sound good? I'm gonna go this way. Sound a bit. I'm gonna leave that area so I don't have to deal with it. Ooh, I'm gonna rewire this stuff again. Let's just play with electronics. Let's see, door access, yes. Turn off camification. Work access, yes. I can do this. Everything's all foggy. Wait. Everything's not foggy anymore. Fog. Ooh. Hear my heartbeat. I'm going the right way. Yep. Foggy fog. Ninja. This button. No. Or this button. What it? This one? And this one? What am I supposed to be doing? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Balance the values. How do I balance them? I don't know. What am I supposed to be doing? EIO80D. What do I do? supposed to be doing?
Samuels! You're
alive! Press all the buttons!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programs.
Yeah, we know.
I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous.
Xenomorph.
You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
Debris.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
Okay.
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our
own. Broken.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Thanks. Now, it's probably gonna do something bad. I'm gonna get out of here. I'm gonna get in here. No, go away.
Shit.
I see him. Here they come. Hey, you're here. You know I'm here? That you're just RoboLogic trying to get me out. See, you don't know I'm here. Catch me, I'm screwed. Is he walking away? Is that him standing right there? Pretty sure that's him standing right there. Yes. I don't see anybody. I probably just can't wait it out. Save my game. It's probably a really good idea. Here. So annoying. Let me just turn off this. If I could turn off the alarm system, that'd be so awesome. Access, yes. Can't. It sucks. Should be some way to turn it off, but whatever. Stand up. Back. Everything. Get that guy out of here. Where's the door? Right here? Okay. Go in here real quick. In case there's some stuff, which there is. ID card. Come on, pick up the card. Jeez. Dyslexic or something. Move. Good steps. Inhibiting my way. Out here. Heck, do I? What the heck? I guess go this way. There's gotta be some way to go around, maybe. Let's check the map so they're not going. They're blocking the way. How much to get out of here? Do I just run by them, maybe? Like, psych! You can sneak up behind him. Oh, Seekson. Open the door. Open the door. Open it. Thank you. Now get inside. Get inside. There you go. Close the door. That way. Get out of here. Sneaky snake. Sneaky snake. Sneaking. See? See, you don't see me. You can't. This is beyond your field of vision. Keep walking. Just gonna keep walking. I don't need your help. Ooh, thank you. Out of there. Sound good. Oh, I'm pretty sure that was the monster. Still does not make me happy. I'm behind this jerk. Hi. Nobody's in here. No, you don't have to come in here. Gonna hide down here. Yeah, I know he's over there. You don't have to go here. Just do not the droids you're looking for. There you go, Mr. Red Eyes. Get out of here. Yeah. Ma. Now he's gonna come back. There's two of them now. He's coming back. Ah, look at Mr. Alien Man up there. Like right next to me somewhere. Was really not happy about me running around. What, we should set the alien up with a, like, should be a lifeguard. He doesn't like people running. Lifeguards don't like people running. Same people. And we don't have to deal about runners, because if the runners get out there, the xenomorph would just take them out. Win-win. Ooh. Welcome. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna walk myself over here. I'm gonna crouch now, because something is right there. Yep, there's something coming. He's right behind me. It's over there. Scoop by this guy. Yeah, super snake. Even have to sneak anymore, maybe? Walking. We should be fine. Let's save the game. Yeah, it's a good idea. Yes, I need to override it. Okay. So we're gonna go this way. This way. It's following me. So awesome. That's what I needed. Hostile. Oh, hi. Can I go this way? Nope. Nothing else I can do. Crap. Do I run by him? Maybe he's nice. Yeah. Maybe. Oh, hi. I'm gonna see if I can sneak behind him. Okay. Don't come down here. Just stay there.
Apollo is reporting a good service throughout Sevastopol.
Can you just turn around and go? I'm not here. Nice to meet you, though.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
Because your safety protocols are crazy, and you probably want to kill me. Really? See that? See, that's, yeah, I know, it's standing right there. Like, I'm gonna go over there. I know you're drooling. can just go away now. Go on your merry way. There are people dying in here too. Get your panties in a bunch. Net compress or something. Wonder tables. Okay. Your alien's upstairs and he's hungry. See all about a drool. Should give him some dog food. I can't see. Chugging along. Yeah, I know you're there. That's not cool. It scare me. Yeah. I'm just gonna go my merry way. Yep. That's all fully updated. Okay, good. Yeah, I know, alright? Scary. Jerk's just popping out of nowhere. Sitting up there, doing his thing, drooling all over the place. Who's gonna clean that up? Probably the working Joes. Probably like, they're taking care of the problem for me. Yeah. Is above and below your indicator that something is lurking nearby? Yeah, thanks. Like, I didn't know that. What camera is that? Like, an elevator camera? Maybe there's an elevator going down as a camera. Yeah, how are there... Camera's just moving through there. I cannot believe I made it through there. And not died. Super surprising. Take two transit to Schmied Tower. Schmied! Oh, hi, you're going that way, okay, good. Controlling. Work, open, please, thank you. Oh, hi, I'm not doing anything, so you can just leave me alone. Please. Go away. Super great. Oh, that's not cool. You can't come in here. It's just not allowed. You're in a Schmied Tower. Okay. Sprint. Call. Dang it. Just go. Yeah. Did I press it? Yeah. That's great. I'm open door. Thanks.
Serving Six in Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini.
Yeah. Okay. Whew. Shouldn't be there. I really shouldn't be there. I don't know why I came to find my mom. I don't. This happened before the first movie. After the first movie? Yeah. seen those movies forever. I'm probably going to go watch them again. They're very good. All the debris. Space debris. Space bats. Na 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 na. Space bats.
Space bats.
Yes. Maybe. Yes. Go to Samuels and Taylor. Okay. Oh, hi. Hi, Taylor. How are you doing?
Ripley?
Doesn't look too bad. Yeah. Everything's routine. What the heck? Why am I being pushed?
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll go there.
What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Great. I would hold pressure on them.
There's little time to waste, Ripley.
Kinda weird. Okay. Where do I need to go? Okay. There. Okay, I will go there.
Stay with me.
I'm trying to find help. Any med packs I can get, huh? MP mine. I need a lot of stuff. Need one of these with these. Put these in here.
This in serious?
Oh man, I just had a charge pack. Just sitting right over there. Ooh, what's this? Yeah, I took it all.
Locked.
Hi. What do you want? Staring at me. Crazy cameras. It's following my every movement. Make one person paranoid.
I need a doctor. Okay. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come on, I've opened the elevator for you.
Yeah, this is probably a really good idea. Don't know this person. In the last person you met tried to shoot you. Ooh. Idiot? Probably not. Blueprints to help Ripley learn how to craft that. Thanks, cool. The San Cristobal Medical Facility. Okay. Ew. who's here to help me, or I'm supposed to help them. I don't know.
Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vents.
I've used too many vents. Sucks. Dusty in there. My allergies messed up. You see? Super creepy. Lure that thing in here. Oh man. Pop down right now, I'd be super scared. Rise, ninja. Oh, hi. Hello. Creeper is watching me right now. Anything good to take? Man. Maps.
You're not asking us at our best.
Right.
Somewhere to hide later. Don't see anything. Still wait. Definitely gonna save. Let's see. Beeping sound. I know where that sound is. Where is it coming from?
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
Yeah,
we,
let's go downstairs.
Do I look like I'm in any fit state?
I don't know, I will lose it to you.
You find the passcode for the service elevator and then I'll come down to the hospital with you.
You look pretty good to me.
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the
get some booze. Code. Some booze?
Morley's office is your best bet.
Morley's office, okay. So there's no aliens tracking me. Let's see. I'd have to go through. I don't know where to go. Let's just go. Just follow my little trusty dusty scanning device. Where's the override? What? Has this been on all doors? Otherwise, I've missed it. That.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
Yeah, you're probably a drug use, you sound like.
Be the drugs.
Urine was for our more unstable patients, those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're long gone.
Really? Why would you tell me? It doesn't make any sense. Why would you tell me there's chronic patients in here if there's reason to worry if they're gone? You're free sprinkler system? Access. Access. Turn the sprinkler system off. Some more. And off. Access. Very cool, I think I got it. Not dark or anything in here. Nothing scary. Not like a flare. Start throwing flares around. thing there's no like oxygen around here, it would be explosive. Wait, there is. Where do I go? Rust magazine. Wow. Name for a magazine. Thrust this magazine into your face.
No, no, wrong way.
Why? What's it for?
You are sitting by a river next to a sturdy bridge.
Huh?
Tragic cases. Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency to wander. Tragic cases. But Morley wasted far too much time on coddling them. They should never have come here. None of us should.
So glad you did. Yeah, let's find her. Panels. It's office just down here.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Thanks. For no help. What? This door? Get in here. Let's see. This button, and this one, and this one. I'm a genius!
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Okay. It's a mess. Under the desk. It's down here. What is it? Like an iPad. The future of the dust. That's not the future? Master Link. Meds.
Have you found the passcode?
Yes, 1702.
The physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
You say I had to find his dead body. Oh!
Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit.
Saying go find his dead body. Okay. I'll do it. Yo. Yeah, I'm right here. See, hi. Oh, awesome. I'm gonna go down this way. Hi. Serious? Seventeen 02. Close the door. Close the door. Close the door. That door. Close it. Thank you. Ah, safe. What? Still behind me. So I still gotta go straight. Abs. Mom. Go in there. Go in here first. Those cameras will stop watching me. Creepy. Where do I go? Oh, he's in here. Okay, C-26, C-21, and in here for a second. Pressure, that thing walks pretty heavy. For a second. Hi. Walking, please? You mind? Come in here. Yo. Maybe she's gone? Just gonna go this way. Should be checking all these rooms. Miss out on anything. is. Ow. First try, found it. Right there. I go this way. Hope she doesn't see me. That map. Crap, I think she knows I'm here. Walk in, everything's fine, just keep walking.
Today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
Called it. It was Draggy. Once again, I get some jugs. Jug of jugs. What do I do now? Head back this way.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
He's gonna leave me here by myself, isn't he? In there? Yeah, there is.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Have a nice life, you're about to die. Yep, called it.
Oh god.
Yep, where do I go? Elevator, elevator, elevator. Just press. How do I feel? Really? I knew he was gonna die, so... Aw, oh, sweet. Thing was creepy. I knew he was gonna die. Didn't know how. He's about to go get some drugs. Drugs. Find a trauma kit. Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna save first. Yes. Really? Your alien creepy creep is up there, just creeping around. I don't even center. Let's see. Next. Build it? Yes, I can. Can we build it? Yes, we can! Item. Okay, MP mine. What's it even do? Freeze those bastards. What's that? Over here. Swingy swing. Revolver ammo. What are they doing in here? Do they have gas? Sign in. Let's see what they're doing. Find one more coolant thingy. Waiting for me, isn't she? Something to hide in? I'm gonna hide in this. Yeah, I have to rewire something.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
To be in here. Really don't want to be in here right now. Especially with that thing glinking around in here. Briefcase. That's pretty sweet.
Get in there, do something, oh god! What do I do? Get up like a flora! No! Don't do it!
How was I supposed to do this right around the corner? Way scary. Nothing I could do when I saw that thing. It was like, hello! I was like, oh! Myself.
Samuels.
Bit access.
Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer.
Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
You know what I'm gonna do? I think I'm gonna save. Done. Not looking forward to get eaten again. Leave my body. Sticky notes. Please order more of these. Please ask Fred for nacho cheese. Okay. Rise. Okay, let's see where all the stuff is. Sewer's empty. Awesome. Sewer's dead.
This is Lingard, Senior Medical Officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state,
for the record,
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seekson's head of operations, he made certain threats toward my career and my certification. I want that on record.
God,
help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
You're saying you took it out. Just not moving. Here goes again. Must be checking all the rooms. He didn't see me. Standing right there. Yep. Knock all this stuff off. Wow. Lucky, lucky. That happens. Go away, it was an explosion. There's nothing. You should go away so I can go outside. It went away. No, it didn't. Now I think it's following me. Finally made it out of the room though. Luckily. Behind me. Heck.
San Cristobal Medical Facility.
Turns around in the locker. Just like, ha! Ah. Right there. I thought I had the key card. Where do I find it? Tell me the key card's back in the room. Left without the key card. Kidding me. key card. Leave it here. Where is it at? Update the map. She left her keycard near somewhere. The key card be anyways, dang it. This is the terminal. Headquarters.
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sixth and Chief Executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find? No arguments.
Oh man.
How much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend.
2505?
Med supplies.
Yeah.
Look forward to your call, Doc.
I want the statue too.
Samuels, yeah. I'm on my way.
Can I have the statue too? Dead body?
He's gone to hell in here, Samuels.
In a handbasket, I say. Hell in a handbasket! Awesome. You stay over there on your side. I'll stay on mine. Oh my god, there's so many of them.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Good.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep
keep this quiet for now. I want total silence.
God. Oh god! Ah, dang it! The last time I saved.
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Okay. Remember me? Your friendly Sikhsan chief executive.
2505.
You don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh well, we're both busy people.
Yay! I'm ready to curry.
Lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you
can't badges.
About,
badges.
Say, interesting find.
Don't need no stinking badges.
No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your friend here, and I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Forget it, we're good.
I like my odds here. Twice so far. A good idea.
Come on, someone will send help soon.
What was that?
False alarm.
Didn't go off.
Cristobal Medical Facility recommends Sikhsan Medical Assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Hello?
something went there quick.
Reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Go. Are you kidding me? I had a save point. Really bad. Make so much noise. Don't make too much noise. The worst save point ever. Initiate any procedure. Maybe a button or something. Go over here.
San Cristobal Medical Facility recommends seeks a medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Get me killed, please. Don't get me killed, please. Don't get me killed. There. Come on, come on, come on. You can do this. You got this. You're the best hacker in the world. Best hacker. Best hacker. And...
strange.
Yeah, strange. Nobody's here. Run. Let's save before I do this. He's over there doing the robot, and I'm not sure what he's doing. There's hostiles nearby, thank you. Freaking one. Could you just leave me alone for like 2 seconds, please? Thank you. Is your drilly pants? Yeah, I know, I see you there. Thank you. I need to know you're there because I'm pretty sure I knew all you're there. Yeah, all the time. Always there. Drilly drool. I know you're just moving down the thing, waiting for me to walk underneath one. Guess what? I'm gonna try not to. I'm gonna go this way. There's a drooly drool right here. Wait for it. Nope, no drool. And... Okay. I was hearing an explosion. God, there was. Otherwise, I'd be like... Escape. Okay, wait. What was that? Climb? I'm going up. Go up the... Go! Pull yourself up. Yeah, there you go. Come on. Up. Get your butt. Get your butt up there. Go. Ew! I don't know how long it's gonna hold to go. It's hot, I know. Don't look down, look up. See that thing right there? Yeah, go up that. Because guess what? Nope, you up. Go up, ma'am. Get your butt up that hole. Don't run into that thing, please don't run into that thing, please don't run into that thing. Let's go down. Yep. It's going down. Not hurting anybody. Not hurting anybody. Just going down. Please don't be behind me. Trap for him. Thanks. You're welcome for getting in contact. Maybe I should put on it. Make it. Stab yourself. Do it again. I would move a little bit faster. Behind you. You know what's behind you.
There's a piece missing. I need to fix that.
Smart.
Elevator malfunction. Repair required.
Okay, this is the end of this episode. We're gonna see what they're talking about next episode. So tune in next time. We play Let's Play with Sanders on Alien Isolation.